up, guys? A man named Sam here, bringing you GTA 5 gameplay part 4. So I'm just riding with my gang right now, my homies. No, it's all of our gangs, and we're going through weapon queue. We got us in the back, me and Matthew, and then we got Bonnie.
Stop trying to leave the music off!
What? Music makes me hype.
Do you see me in first person, Matthew?
So we gotta go to the airport.
Fuck you!
Am I doing it to you?
No.
Why'd you jump out right there, bro?
Do it.
You're gonna have to walk a really long way now. yeah, I'm jumping out. Yeah.
Your phone's right there.
Where?
We're gonna
what
make it before any of y'all.
You can play it out, you
Whoa!
What are
close.
You doing? You're so
what the
dumb!
That's why I jumped out. Why do you think I jumped out? Kill these suckers. Whoa, this is... I was not ready for this. I didn't really expect there to be enemies, to be honest. I don't know why, but... So stop recoiling up. Frick this.
Alright.
Steal the freaking weapon cases.
That's an armored vehicle. You can't do anything with it.
Wait, do we all have to get one? Oh, we all have to get one, I guess. Wait, even freaking Kenny?
Load the case into the truck.
Oh, you just have to keep going back. We got them all?
You didn't let me get one, you assholes.
Get in the truck.
No, let me drive.
No.
Okay, fine. Let me in the back. I want to let me in the back.
Go in the back.
Whoa, what the hell?
Stop.
I'm just kidding.
Matthew, let me drive.
Bruh, really?
You're an idiot!
Wait, what the hell?
Dude, I thought you said you're such an idiot!
I thought you said it was an armored car!
Well, it was at first because we were freaking delivering money!
Dude! I'm about to kick him out of the gang after that, dude.
Dude, shut your bitch ass up. You could do freaking
Kick him out.
What's it called?
Kick
me out, you're gonna be crying.
Yeah,
because
you're disrespecting.
Kick me out, I'll make you guys cry. Kick me out, I'll make you guys cry. I'll make this guy cry if he kicks me out. I'll keep killing you till you cry.
Can I drive your bike? Can I drive your bike?
You know I could boot all of you guys too, right? You fucking retards.
Can I drive your bike?
What do you mean? I have a friend that's a hacker. His name's JD. And he could freaking boot you offline, you fucking retard.
Alright, that's it. Kick him out of the game.
Yeah, that's exactly what he's gonna do. He's gonna put your pussy ass off.
He can't.
Yes, he can.
Oh, dude, that was like 50 bucks, bro. We could've got.
No.
50k, I mean.
Yeah. Oh. All right, I guess we gotta go back to the clubhouse because some dumb idiot.
Who's that?
Uh-huh, I wonder what. I wonder who it is. Matthew.
Oh. All right, he kicked me out. I'm gonna make you guys cry like little bitches. I'm sorry.
All right, let's go, Matthew. Kill Matthew's ass.
All right, we're taking Matthew on. We're taking him on.
Well, someone's pussy ass wants to kick me out, so. Yeah, shut the fuck up, you fucking retard. We're still gonna fuck you ass again, you fucking cocky ass life.
You wanna
drive?
Alright, I'm not the best shooter, so hopefully you're good.
Yes. He's just sitting there watching GTA.
Wait, you can't get on now. Oh, you left.
No, you guys kicked me out.
No, we didn't.
Yes, you did.
Hey, how about you shut your fucking black ass up?
Maybe you stop blowing up stuff.
Yeah, dude.
Maybe no. Should be fucking black.
Stop blowing up stuff. Maybe we want to kick you out of the game.
I don't give a shit.
Yeah, what the heck was the point of that?
Oh, it looks like you give a crap, right?
You know I could just join back, right?
No, you can't. You're smart.
Yes, I can.
How?
I'll show you.
Why'd Roz leave?
Because that black kid talk trash the rude the Gaylord.
He pumped in the horn. Yo, screw that Matthew kid, yo.
Wait, rude! Get in!
Oh, okay. Screw that Matthew kid, am I right? We don't need him anyways.
Yeah, I know, yo, right? Just let, like, he just doesn't let need Kenny to be in the game.
In. Just let Kenny in. Let Kenny in the clan.
Stop.
And then we'll have four people.
Huh?
I'm seeing if I can take the disc out.
Take the disc out?
Yeah.
Probably won't do anything. Yeah, it didn't do anything.
Yeah, join our biker gang, bro. Because now if you join, we'll have four people. And we could do, like, the mission to get money or whatever. Yeah, I can't believe that dude did that, y'all. Like, we were about to get good money. He just blew up the truck just like that.
Yeah, I know.
I was actually about to kick him from the game. But I was like, nah, because I kind of want to kill him. But I couldn't because he left. He left because he's a pussy.
I'm a vice president, so
oh,
I
yeah, I got
kicked
that on
him
film
myself.
Too. I got that on film too. Cause I'm
a vice
recording.
President, so I could have kicked him myself.
Yeah. Well, you kicked him from the club. I mean, I was about to kick him from the game.
Matthew said sorry only to me, though. Stop!
What?
Alright, we're stealing this car because this looks like a freaking gang.
Kenny, come again. Join our gang. Oh, what the heck? Oh, it's a Karuma. Yo, if you get in. Yo, get in, guys. Wait for Stefani. Oh. I don't know, she just randomly left the party. End that game. See if she joins back. Does it do that a lot? Oh. Matthew just invited me to a party. Okay. Join back, actually, after. Yo, can I drive Kenny? Oh, Kenny left too? No, what kind of music is this?
Oh. You.
No, I stopped already.
Fuck you. I'm leaving now.
Sorry, I was in the menu
you
so
wanna
much.
You wanna know what fucking happened?
Just trying to, crap. I didn't set the timer, so I have no idea when this is gonna cut.
No, my fat ass friend freaking, he decided! I think I'm gonna press the button, the power button on his PS4 just to make him fucking mad.
Yo, why is no one in the Karuma? Or is someone in the Karuma?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, everyone's in the Karuma. Except for one person. Oh, yeah. What you call it? Yeah, his sister went back. Yo, can he join our thing? He left his thing, though. I think. What the heck?
Where's Ruben?
Put on this song. I'm right here. I'm in the game.
Invite Matthew. Matthew actually, like, is really sorry.
Yeah, Matthew keeps inviting me to his party, and I joined, but then just, like, left.
Like, he's actually trying to say sorry.
Should we accept him back in the squad?
Yeah.
I think we should give him at least one more chance, and if he blows it, then we just kick him out for good.
Yeah, give him one more chance. Come on.
Oh, I really wanted to go flying off that freaking thing right there. I'm redoing that. I literally missed it. I'm like, I suck at driving.
Come on, dude. You gotta give him one more chance.
He said he's not gonna join your squad. Or he said no to something. I don't know if it was that, but he just said no. Yeah.
My controller's being gay.
Yeah, he keeps inviting me.
I'm not opening it.
Just invite him to the party. Because he's going to keep spamming me if you don't. And I don't want to get... I don't feel like getting spammed. I'm still getting spammed right now.
Fucking stop!
I'm getting spammed too. I know, I'm getting spammed.
No, just invite him to the party.
Invite him, bro. Dude, put at least some music on, bro. I don't want all completely
Matthew,
quiet.
How about you appear your ass online? Oh my god, it won't let me press square anymore! For online!
We got the cops on us somehow.
Guys, it won't let me press square for online!
Shoot the cops, kill the cops!
I'm not gonna be able to play online anymore! Never mind, it worked.
Crap, I don't have a door where I am.
I kept pressing it too much.
We need to go to freaking Los Santos Customs right now.
Matthew, stop fucking inviting me!
There's only one way we can lose the cops.
Fucking invited again.
Off-roading suckers. Only way you can lose the cops. This works too. This is the best way to lose the cops. Just go off-roading. It's not very roleplay-like, but it works. And hide under a bridge if there's a freaking helicopter. We need to go to Los Santos Customs. So, up here it is. Come on, let's go down. Alright, I just set one. Okay, why'd you get out, bro? Oh, crap, sorry.
Hey, wife! I feel best for Matthew.
Okay.
Wife, invite Matthew! I feel best for him! I block him!
Go to his account and click unblock. We got 4 stars now. And guess what? Freaking this dude don't got door on either the front. You guys don't have doors. I'm the only one with a door where I'm sitting. So you guys might be screwed. Also, Stefan, are you gonna join back on GTA or do you need me to invite you?
I'm on the
Is it loading?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yo, let's try to get 5 stars and then escape. Let's do the 5-star challenge. See how long we can survive with 5 stars.
Did you unblock him? Did you unblock him?
Yeah, did you, Noah?
Noah!
Oh, Waz died. No, how'd you die?
Noah, did you unblock him?
Oh, crap, the car is... Why did he kick me out of the car? Now I can't get in this car and I'm gonna die.
Can you guys join my lobby because I can't join you?
Wait, let me invite you again. Yeah, hold on. Well, let me invite you. Because I didn't invite you.
Did you invite him? He joined? Wait, Red, it's not gonna let me in.
Even if I invite you?
You guys gotta join me.
Wait. Try accepting the invite. See what happens.
Alright. You look like a weirdo. You look like a faggot. Even though you're in my gang.
Oh, the guy finally joined the crew.
Did Matthew frickin' join the party now? Yay!
He joined.
Matthew, bro, give me another chance!
I'm guessing you're sucking on a mint.
Huh?
No.
Can he just mark me for death?
Whoa.
Can you guys what?
Kenny left?
What do you mean? I'm playing Call of Duty right now.
We gotta get a car first, so let's take this car right here.
Yeah, we're giving me another chance.
Get in, bro. I didn't kill this one.
I can't even join the session. I went
put
to
a waypoint
recent,
to him, because I don't know where he's at. I think he's this way, right?
I can't join.
We made a new session.
Stefani's in. Here, yeah, I need to invite Matthew, but... There he is right there! Get him! Crap, he's in a Karuma,
of
course.
Are you guys in a private session? Or a lobby? Or... like a public lobby?
So to keep.
Yeah.
I would say private.
Oh, I just tried to join it now. Let's see if it works.
Crap, he got me. I cannot shoot while driving. I cannot shoot while driving, trust me.
Someone invite me, it's private. It says it's private.
Alright, someone invite him.
I'll do it. Pick me up, Waz. And then we gotta pick up Stefani. It's gonna be all four of us places.
Dragging this girl out of a rare car.
Wait, are you appearing online, Matthew?
Yeah. Dude, there's a Phoenix right there! You're kidding, okay. Right?
Oh, no. I'm appearing offline. Okay, now I'm online.
Yeah, stop appearing offline! That's gay!
Alright, I'm sorry.
Someone pick me up.
This time, don't blow up stuff!
Thank you. Oh, alright.
Yo, we need a four-person car. Like a nice, fast one, too.
I have that.
And then pick me up, and then pick me up.
I managed to piss someone off.
Yo, ring. I just got an invite to ring fight fists on me. That sucks. I forgot to start the timer because I have no idea. Like, what?
Yep. Yeah. S card.
How long have I even been recording for, B? How long have I even been recording for? Do you like? I don't know.
Guys, this is you have been out of the session game, out of this game session. Please return to GTA 5 until I get it.
Okay. Remake a session, dude. Remake a session, guys.
Well, what happened?
Right, before, which red kicked me out?
What?
Oh crap, it says you left.
I'm already in one. I'm by myself.
Wait, should we join a public session and like go around and kill people?
Sentinel! Yo, should we join a Sentinel!
Should we join a public session and go around and kill people in one car?
No.
Yeah, but it'll be fun. Wow.
Oh, that's how you're retarded. It's called be smart.
Yeah, but it'll be kind of fun though.
Hold on. I'm looking for your guys' username.
How do you think running around killing somebody with your car is fun?
I don't know, just it.
I think it is.
It's not a good idea. Not a good idea.
It's really not, but it's a little bit fun. Oh, I found your guys' username. Okay. It's a phone number.
Yeah, we gotta get an armor insurgent. Survive. That's what I'm talking about.
Does anybody have an insurgent? Go ahead.
Okay.
Wait, none of you. I thought one of you guys have one. Oh, Kenny does. And Kenny killed me.
Yeah, Kenny does. But, dude, but Kenny's a D-bag. We already all knew that.
Alright, here, I'm gonna leave you guys right now. I can't invite you, Stefano. Hey, nobody. It says game invite. It says send the invites to both the player. It says you have to finish the tutorial.
But I finished tutorial though. What do you mean, don't flick me off? You don't flick me off! You don't flick me off!
I'm joining Noah. Guys, how long have I been recording for? Do you like remember?
Bitch, maybe you'll learn your lesson to not flick off a gang member.
Let's just say I think I've been going for probably like around half an hour initially.
This
is what happens when I forget to set a timer. Cause I don't want to have like part 3 be like only a half an hour long of gameplay. That would just suck now. Come on, we want it to be at least 45 minutes long each part.
Can I invite me to your CEO?
Now this video that you're watching right now, if I upload the videos when I want to, then you should be watching this video. If you watch it the day it's posted, you should be watching this right today at it should be Wednesday. Yeah, it should be Wednesday. All right. Do you want me to come pick you up?
Wanna race me, big car? All right, let's go. Let's race.
Let me get in.
A sports car just being a muscle car.
Wait, since we're a motorcycle club, should we all be on motorcycles?
No, we're a gang.
Everyone, come to me. Go. Oh my god. Guys, I want to show you guys something. Everyone, just go to Los Santos Customs. Go to me. I'm on the map. I want to show you guys something.
Because I'm putting this in my garage and then I'm gonna...
Ah.
Join.
I thought you were gonna say it all because I'm a gangster.
It's nighttime. Yo, I don't know where you guys are at, so I'm just gonna come towards you. So hold on. You put a marker on your
come to me, come to me.
Who should I come to, Matthew or Noah?
Me. I want to say something.
You guys are together, right?
Kenny's in that car over there, so I'm kind of
scared. Yo, Noah, what you doing? Okay, I'm about to come towards you, Matthew. Hold on, just stay still. I'm pretty dang close to you right now.
Shiz! What is wrong with you?
I'm with him.
Frickin' Kennedy. Kenny. There's something wrong with Kenny. Kenny's dead or something. Like, Kenny's like, there's something wrong with him. Like, he's like, murdering kids.
Whoa.
Should I sell this sick ass car?
No! If it's a sick freaking car, you don't sell it, you dumb idiot!
Look. Look, I'm gonna turn it on and take out your flashlight.
Hold on.
I gotta.
I swear to God, you guys say you guys are Power Rangers. I'm gonna kill you, I'm gonna murder you, I'm gonna freaking slice your throat.
Do you like that?
Alright, time to put the top up.
Should I sell it?
I wouldn't. Looks pretty good. I mean, what kind of other cars do you have?
This is my only one. I sell all my other cars.
I wouldn't sell it, because it's a good car. What kind is it?
Like a shoe or something. Go inside of it. Check.
Yeah, I definitely wouldn't sell it. Let's see.
Drive it.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Got my car parked in the spot. Ooh, I still got my elegy.
Go around the corner and drive it around. See how fast it is.
Okay, I'll just go around the block. I'll go around the block. Let's see how it drifts. Yeah, this sucker's a keeper. I wouldn't sell it. Unless you're crazy, because this is a good car.
Everything's all upgraded.
Alright. Love you too.
Wait, can I like walk inside here right now?
Look, okay, I'll help you walk inside right now.
Look, I just walked inside
Guys, I'm getting an electric car!
Guys, I just walked inside Los Santos Customs without having a car. I just walked in.
You scared me. Kiss.
Yo, look, someone go inside Los Santos Customs.
Me too.
Oh, really? Who the heck killed the guy? Come on.
Just put it on top of that.
Who killed the guy, bro?
Alright.
I can't upgrade the car. Yo, someone else hop on me.
I didn't have homework because I was in ISS today.
Whoa.
Someone blow my car.
Yo, look, hop on.
Give me that. Give me my car.
Can someone blow up my car?
Oh, oops, I didn't mean to hit you.
Yo, this song's good. I'm free. Heaven helps the man. What?
Why do some people listen to some weird stuff?
It's a good song, though.
Dang!
And they have good cars.
Watch
this
motorcycle
look. Is this motorcycle have super boost?
Yeah, turbo boost.
Hold on, I'm filling my garage full of cars that I like.
Can you turn off the
music,
please?
Hold on, I'm filling my garage full of cars that I like, and then I'm gonna...
But hold on, I wanna hear this part real quick. I kinda like this song, actually. Watch this. Wait, it didn't do it. Alright, stay on, wait, stay on the motorcycle. We're about to do something cool. Alright, watch. Just wait for the right moment.
Question, should a gang member have an SUV?
Right, if they want.
How much is a motor? Can I buy this car? How much is it? How much is this car? Your
the
motorcycle.
Bike? Oh, like 600K? Yeah. Yeah, it's like 600K. I bought it after I did the Pacific Standard because I had like 700K.
I have good gang vehicles, I just gotta make them gang vehicles.
Cause I did the Series A funding heist, and then the Pacific Standard heist immediately after. So I had like a pretty good amount of money.
I've got two gang vehicles that like look like what gang members would use. And then...
Only thing that sucks about this is to charge up your boost, you have to stop.
Oh, you got the Dinka Thrust, don't you? Oh, yeah, all gang members have a...
Yo,
Can I be the vice president? I'm always vice president. All right.
So watch this. Here's how you get speed boost really fast.
I'm always vice president, aren't I?
Well, today you're gonna be something else.
No.
All right, try it for yourself. Yo, Matthew.
It won't let me.
Wait, get off and then get back on.
All right, I'm gonna get one more car and then I'm running.
I didn't let you hold on. Let me change that real quick. Just stay on the bike. I'm doing something real quick.
Shoot, I gotta go back in my garage.
There, hold on, let me get on.
Just
back. All right, look at this.
Down.
Going first person is pretty dope. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm just letting him try out this bike real quick. Yeah, if you get 600k, it's definitely worth it.
There we go. Love you, Chow.
Oh, no, he's gonna run us over. Oh. Why me? Why only me? That's a nice bike.
Woo!
Don't know.
Wait, never mind. That car.
Yo, do you wanna take the bike? Stop. Do you wanna take the bike? You can take the bike. Follow us.
It won't let me.
Hold on. Okay, wait. Okay, follow us.
Wait, can you put this car in the garage? Hold on. Oh. I'm gonna steal this car, see if you can put it in the garage.
Are you in with me? Are you in with me, Waz? Oh no, that's Kenny? Yeah, I guess it is Kenny.
Crap, this vehicle has a tracker on it.
Alright, follow us. See if you can keep up with this, because it's a Banshee.
Oh shit! This thing is fast.
Yeah, the Banshee.
Why do gang members have like freaking SUVs?
Oh my god, I crashed! Holy shit.
To be honest, gang members have SUVs.
Going down in the mines, boys.
Hold on, I crashed.
Yo, look, I'm down up in here in the mines.
Oh my god! Where are you guys? Where am I?
I'm in the mine! Wait. Here, geez, okay, go out. I'm gonna go out on the highway so you can see me again. Look, I'm out on the highway.
Oh,
you see me?
I'm in the mine. Whoa,
you are?
What the hell? I'm already here.
Oh, yeah.
I got us like three gang SUVs.
Did you spawn
SUVs.
There? Frick.
I guess. I'm stuck.
All right, can I get an invite?
No. No, I'm just kidding. I'm too busy getting out of here. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm done.
Can you guys donate me some money so I can customize, like,
yeah, come on. Come back in here. Let's explore this place.
What'd you say? Okay, well, then if I bring out a car that is not insured, please don't blow it up.
I've never been in this place before. I think I've been in here once.
Wait, get out of the way.
Because I've known some people that blow out my cars. It wasn't anyone in here, though.
I think this is where we were at before, actually. Whoa, dude, what the heck?
Wait, what the hell? How did I kill you guys?
Pinote here.
How did I kill you guys?
You shot a rocket and in our car.
No! I wasn't aiming for you. I was just shooting the floor so I could catch on fire.
This is an old style like gang vehicle here. So I'm taking this.
Well, you better watch out because I know Kenny's probably mad because that's his Banshee.
Well, he doesn't have to pay for it. He just has to call it more. It's mutual. Yo, what the hell? Your bike is smoking out of nowhere.
To what?
You need something, huh? When are you me? Oh, yeah, am I in the biker club?
I'm joining, God, stop!
Oh, okay. Sorry. Alright, I'm in. There. Yeah, alright. Yo, Waz, wait for me out. Who's this?
See, I told you your bike started smoking. I don't know how.
Actually, I don't know what car I'm gonna take.
Take a Lamborghini Mercy.
Well, we're going back to where we were before. Do you know where that's at? Where we were before?
I'm gonna take my dubstep. I got three dubsteps.
What, the sewers?
Yeah, no, like the mine. The mine, whatever that was.
Oh. It's right here on the freeway.
Yeah, it is on the freeway somewhere.
Yeah, it's right there. It's right there. Follow the checkpoint. Don't follow,
I'll follow
the checkpoint.
The... Okay.
I use shotguns all the time.
Wait a minute. Wait, I'm getting texts. He's saying join my co, you'll get money. I'm in a thing now.
Yeah, keep going. Yeah, keep going down there. Go to him. No, where are you going? It's the wrong place. It's on the other side of the street.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Here it is, boys.
Oh, never mind that screen light.
Yeah, look at this, look at this. Woo, yeah, riding on walls, am I right?
Damn.
Jeez, these lights are turning green fast.
Wow, look how nice this bike is. Look how easily, nice and easily it maneuvers through this area, too. Look, we're not even crashing, because look how nice and easy it's maneuvering.
Hey. Hey, guys.
We're in the sewer now. Whoa. See, now that was almost a crash. We're underground in the sewer. Yo, look, we're riding on walls again, boys.
Yeah, I'll pick her up.
Watch this, ready? You wanna see something awesome? Look.
Damn.
No, right, B?
Cool, right? When I get there, it turns green.
Just pray that the train doesn't come.
I know.
Pray that that doesn't turn red before I pass it. Crap, that's red, but... guess what? I have to freaking run it.
Yo, let's jump on the train when it passes.
Who thinks that there is too many freaking lights in Los Santos?
Hey, guys, join my CEO. You'll get money. You'll get money for doing nothing.
Who, Kilmer?
Might as well.
Oh, yeah, yes. Invite me.
Wait, will we stay in the biker gang too? Do we stay in the biker gang too?
But we're in a gang. We're gang.
Wait, do you think I could drive a motorcycle across right here or no?
Yeah, I dare you.
I don't know, I don't want to risk it.
Can you invite me to see you? No, he's not lying. You just stay, you just do whatever you want. You get our PB by being close to him. I have one. Then why don't you join?
Yeah, you be a traitor, we kill you.
I can't really join anyway, she's not inviting me.
Are you shooting people?
Yeah.
Call the cops off of you! You're not getting in my car until you call the cops off of you! Bye!
Hey guys.
Look at this.
How do you have 3 freaking wanted levels already?
I really want to drive through. I really want to drive through the water, but I'm afraid it won't work.
No, it will. It will. Just drive fast. I done it. Trust me, I done it.
You guys don't want money?
It? Well, you're not inviting anyone, so we can't really join anyways.
Well, you guys left. You gotta leave the motorcycle club.
Alright, hold on, let me leave it. Whoa, all come right, on.
Let's put him on our kill list.
Whoa, how did he die?
No, I wanna join. No, look, I'm still in it.
No, we're not diving. That's not what I meant.
Ready, we're driving through the water.
We're hiding here, you dumb idiot!
Oh, it works!
How come? Yes, I can.
I'll protect you if you join. Since they did, like,
crap.
Killing
they're back on
there.
Oh my god!
Yo, oh crap, I didn't know you were still on. No, what the heck? I'm still hanging on!
I'm still hanging on. Everyone, go to the train!
Yo, let me on! Yes! I just got on at the last second. Yo, get on the train, hurry, get on the train.
I'm trying to!
Yo, get on my bike and chase it if you can't get on. Get on my bike and chase it. It's set to everyone.
Everyone, follow him! He's on the train!
Get to the train, guys, get on the train. Ah! Yeah, I'm on the train, but please.
Move, dang truck!
I'm on the train, boys.
I see him.
Sorry, civilian. Getting away from these cops.
I see your big ass head.
Right? Oh, I see you. Chase it. Are you on my bike or no?
No, I couldn't find it.
Oh yeah, it got ran over by the train. That's how you died. I parked the bike in front of the railroad track as a joke. I wonder if the bike is destroyed. Yo, get on the train, that's where I'm at.
Shit, I'm fucked over. I'm literally effed over.
Yeah, you could probably get on now. You're ahead of the train.
Never mind. They might not even find me.
I got on! Climb
you're
to
on?
The front!
You're on?
Yeah, climb to the front slowly.
Okay, I gotta be careful, but I'm coming. My mom is finally home. Yeah, I don't know what took us so long. Oh no! Ah! Oh, I'm still alive! Thank God I landed!
Oh my god, I'm still alive!
I know, I'm still alive. I just clutched it. I have like barely any health left.
Did I hit you too?
If someone shoots me once, I'm dead or even hits me, dude. I have barely. Oh crap! He didn't get on,
The roof.
Yeah, the roof hit me.
The roof. Yeah,
chase
me
us,
too.
Bro. Chase us. In the car. You got this, Waz. Alright, I'm coming towards the front, alright? So hopefully there's nothing that's gonna hit me. I'm making a run for it. Oh, I almost fell off, what? No, I'm getting in the car. I'm not standing on top. I'm getting in the car, or should I stand on top? Alright, get on top,
quick it. I fell off!
get back on! Get to the front!
Oh my god,
did you kill the- don't kill the driver if you haven't already.
Oh
do not
god.
Kill him.
Oh my
wait,
god.
Did you kill the driver?
Kill the driver!
No, don't,
kill
don't!
The driver.
Don't! Don't kill the driver, don't!
No! What? Once the train stops, kill the driver and see what happens.
The train will stop forever.
I know. That's what I want to happen.
Why? Yeah, we don't want the train to stop.
I'm inside the train.
Oh! Didn't think about that.
I'm inside the train. Look at this.
How?
I don't know.
Wait, how are you inside
the train? He's inside the train!
Oh my god! No, I got hit off the train and I died. Let it get down there.
How did you get inside?
Wait, is he actually inside? Yo, where's the train? I'm nearby. Yeah. I have to steal this car right here.
Dude, how did you get inside?
Crap.
Oh, shit.
Oh, the train, is it this way?
Tell me how you got inside.
Crap, did the train go this way or the other way? I don't know where the train's at, yo.
No, I got off!
Where are you guys?
I need to ditch this car.
I'm not on the train no more, y'all. I'm not on the train no more.
Hurry up, get on it.
I was just standing there and I just spaced through the train. This is awesome.
Shit.
What the fuck? It just kicked me off the train. It legit just pushed me off. What the hell? Kick me off again.
Yo, I'm trying to pick someone up. Who wants to get picked up?
Teach me how to get on.
Just invite me in. So I have no idea where the train's at. I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch it.
I'll teach you how to get in if you join the CEO.
Alright.
Don't push me around.
I'm at a helicopter place, so I'm at a helicopter place.
Woo! Time to call Lester. Or hide. Gotta go hide or something. So I wanna keep this.
Can I shoot you in here? I wanna try and shoot you and see if you can tell.
Alright guys, you know what? I'm gonna end that part right there, y'all. So that was part 4 GTA 5 gameplay. I'll see you in the next part. Bye bye.